Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to add suffix and prefix at a time in Microsoft Excel. I'm going to show you two ways to do so. Okay, so you can see the prefix is food and the word I'm going to add it with these vegetable names and the suffix is vegetables. Okay, so I want the output here in D2 cell. The first procedure includes to write the formula. I'm going to write the prefix inside the formula and then select the word and then write the suffix. Okay, so I have already written. I am going to paste it in the function bar. You can see that the function is concatenate, and then I have written the word food, which is in cell A2, and then I select the cell number B2. Different vegetable names will be in this column, so I just select the first one, cell B2, and after that I have written the word vegetables. Okay, so if I press enter, you can see I have successfully added suffix and prefix. Here is the prefix food, then the word which is in cell B2, and then the suffix which is vegetables. Okay, now let me delete it. And now in the second procedure, I'm going to use the same function but in different ways. Okay, so let's type the function concatenate, concatenate, then first parenthesis, and then select the cell number A2 where the prefix is located. Okay, add a comma and then select the main word which is in cell B2, then add a comma, then select the suffix. Okay, close parenthesis, press enter. See, the same result in different way. So if I want to add suffix and prefix to all of the column B, then I'm going to just drag this formula, and see, I have done it. This is what I wanted to show you. Thanks for watching. Feel free to like, comment and share. Don't forget to subscribe and make sure you watch the playlist. We have just started a VBA course. If you are interested, check out this playlist, and the whole course will be uploaded in this playlist. So I think you should take a look. Thank you.